Americans are weary, but also nervous. And that's maybe why they feel like they're pulled up and things are standing. And so I think the overall thing, the overall thing is that we're, you know, it's taking too long to pull out of this discussion. And people don't see anything.